Girls, your dad and I have something we need to talk to you both about.
Are we moving again?
No, stupid. They're getting a divorce.
Rachel.
Well, aren't you?
Yes.
But we need you both to understand that your father and I, we still love each other. Just because two people love each other doesn't always mean they're supposed to be together.
But what if you are supposed to be together?
We're not, honey.
But how can you know for sure?
We just know. And when you're a grown-up, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand.
Juliet, wait!
I don't want to understand!